When Canelo Alvarez came to be a guest on the Mike Tyson podcast, Hot Boxing with Mike Tyson, Frank Sanchez was also on hand. Frank Sanchez is one of the best heavyweights in the world today. He's Cuban. He hits like a ton of bricks, and he moves like 147 pounds of great, great footwork. There's Lupe, and the manager there is Eddie Reynoso, Henry Cejudo. He's part of Eddie Reynoso's stable. And I introduced Frank to Mike Tyson. Check out Mike's reaction. It's pretty funny.
Thank you, John.
I start with this.
No.
I love it.
Oh, Dre.
Right here.
I love it.
Mike, I told Canelo he could go up to heavyweight, be a champion, and come down. He told me I'm crazy, but I believe.
No, you're crazy.
But you could do it. I think you're that good.
He'll do whatever he wants to. Let me believe you.
So he's fighting on the Canelo undercard May 8th. He fought on the undercard when he fought Callum Smith. He knocked the guy out of the ring. I don't know if you guys saw it. He got like a million views. He hit the guy, knocked him out. The guy fell out of the ring. Bam!
The guy's jaw was shattered. Wow.
Broke the guy's jaw.
Shame on you.
He spars Canelo. I always told Canelo you could be a heavyweight champion. Look how big he is.
235.
Frank is from Cuba. Tremendous talent. Can move like a 147 guy.
Yeah, no, I believe it, man. Every Cuban, you guys come from a good school. A lot of the Russians have adopted the Cuban system. Anything that has to do with combat sports, Cuba, for that little ass island, sometimes they're even better than the Americans.
Well, these guys, like he was telling me when they were in Cuba, like when they're a kid, he's from Guantanamo. They ship you out to Havana, like and you're living there with all the athletes and just training. That's all you do every day.
Training hard, yeah.
Like you're an athlete, that's it.
How long has he been here in America?
He left in 2016.
Oh, 16. Yeah.
Right after, you know, he was supposed to go to the Olympics, they cheated him out of the spot, and he was like, I'm at it, and he jumped on the boat and he left.
How's your English?
No good.
No good.
Pero entiendes
inglés.
¿Quieres
entender inglés?
¿Eh? Un poquito, pues, no muy poquito.
How's the end?
Lupe, you're doing good though.
Hey. Yeah,
that's great. You have Henry. I want Henry and Ryan Garcia. That's the fight.
Great. Yeah.
In Dubai, in Qatar. Did you know that he used to spar David Benavidez when Benavidez was like 10, 11 years old?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. His dad actually. I started boxing. His dad was my first boxer.
Billy's coming in. Billy was with Customato when Mikey was with Customato. I'm Billy now.
Billy.
Uncle Billy.
What's up, Uncle Billy?
Frank, you like Henry and Ryan Garcia boxer? He's an MMA superstar.
Heavyweight from Cuba.
Heavyweight.
Frank Sanchez.
Nice. Sanchez, Billy White, my pleasure.
17-0, 13 knockouts.
Awesome. What happened in the other four? I'm kidding.